So Galaxies, like a lot of other cars, your B-body Mopars, your Chevy Impalas, those bigger cars, they just really had a good ride to them. For what they are, they handle really good. Steering's real tight on this car. You can hit a chuck hole with these old cars, and it doesn't sound like the windshield's going to bust like the newer ones. Granted, they don't corner quite as good. So far, the 302's held up really good. Yeah, I don't know if I mentioned it. It was completely stock 302. The engine's never been touched in this car. It's a 68 Galaxie. So it's still on its original head gaskets. Working in the car, the fuel gauge doesn't work, so whenever you're in town, fill her up. Papa John's Pizza. Good stuff.
Thank you.
See you later.